Reynolds pamphlet. Have you read this? Alexander Hamilton had a torrid affair, and he wrote it down right there.
Kinky?
The charge against me is a connection with one James Reynolds. For purposes of improper speculation, my real crime is an amorous connection with his wife for a considerable time with his knowing consent.
Kinky?
And frequent meetings with her, most of them at my own house.
At his own house?
At his own house.
Kinky?
This is Hamilton with our children being absent.
Kinky?
Connected to her father.
No. Have you read this?
Well, he never gonna be president now.
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 That's one less thing to worry about. That's one less thing to worry about.
I came as soon as I heard.
Angelica.
All the way from London.
Kinky.
Angelica, thank God someone who understands what I'm struggling here to do.
I'm not here for you.
Kinky.
My sister, like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind.
Kinky.
I love my sister more than anything in this life. I will choose her happiness over mine every time. Put what we had aside, I'm standing at her side. You can never be satisfied. God, I hope you're satisfied.
Never gonna be president now. Never gonna be president now.
Never gonna be president now.
Never gonna be president now.
Never gonna be president now.
Thing to worry about, that's one less thing to worry about.
Pamphlet.